Which candidate for governor helped smuggle illegals from Mexico to take American jobs? Liberal pro-amnesty lobbyist Ed Gillespie. That's who. Ed was paid $500,000 to make Tyson's illegal smuggling problem disappear. Virginia can't trust Ed Gillespie. Vote Corey Stewart to take Virginia back from liberals and lobbyists like Ed Gillespie.
I'm Corey Stewart, and I approve this message.